practicing. It is for all the dances. Try and concentrate. There's three, as I said, three most important things. It's music. I think you know how to count. You hear the music. And then the second thing is the frame. You always do your side, always stretch the spine, everything. Yes, and then the third important thing is the footwork. That you know that when you go forward is with the heel, and if you go up and all other dances, keep them together. You know, this is already a lot of practicing. And in general, make sure that your spine is always moving. You're always moving, moving, moving. Never really, the energy never dies. Yeah, you keep moving. And yes, good job. All right, thank you very much.
Last class of the day, we are going to have a break at January, so we will send you updates and everything. So as many of you know, we are going tonight to a dance Vita ballroom party, so if anybody's interested, just let us know. Okay? So we don't see you. We are going to have the jive class, and then afterwards we are going to have a new one club. One of the advanced dancers in Latin, he offered to do a review too. So if somebody's interested in Latin, just let us know. Okay, so I hope that you stay. Thank you.